This is the first vaccine approved by Nigeria, by NAFDAC, for emergency use authorization, the COVID-19 vaccine under AstraZeneca license, manufactured by Serum Institute of India in Pune, the world's largest vaccine manufacturer. We are confident. We have so far supplied more than 36 million vaccine doses to nearly 36 countries. We are looking forward to supplying to at least 15 more. Nigeria is one of the first few countries in Africa to receive this. We have seen excellent results of both the Covishield vaccine as well as the second authorized vaccine in India, Covaxin. And we are confident that this will have excellent results as they have had in the rest of the world. We have also looked at and been informed about the initial priorities being drawn up by the PTF. Nigeria being Africa's largest democracy, India being the world's largest, by the way, has very robust systems for reaching the fruits of economic growth, of social growth, of health sector benefits to large sections of its needy population. I am confident that in partnership with the government of Nigeria, the vaccines made in India will reach all those who are in need and boost Nigerian health and economic growth.
Are we expecting more doses from India?
Yes, we are expecting much more. I cannot immediately say the numbers because this is something that has to be decided by the presidential task force, but I can say that tens of millions of doses at least, of course, of other vaccines as well, which get approved by and by, depending on when their trials get completed. But yes, this is the flagship vaccine, and we are looking forward to much, much greater supplies, several times more supplies of this vaccine from India. I would also like to say that as a gesture of goodwill, in addition to these supplies through COVAX, India will also be donating 100,000 doses of vaccines for Nigeria, for which we got the approval yesterday, and it will be coming shortly as well.